Of course, I'm not happy about that interview, because first, if Everton FC is not a club with a lot of ambition, I wasn't the manager. I'm not so afraid about his situation, because the player, I think, has 2 year more contract. Everybody knows what can happen in football, but you need to respect your contract.